In Somalia, there are reports of an explosion in which at least one person has been killed and three injured. The blast happened near the parliament building in Mogadishu. The bomb exploded while MPs were in session. Eyewitnesses spoke of the sound of wailing sirens from ambulances and hearing shots. A car bomb occurred near the parliament house, but we are all safe. I could see a dead soldier and three other injured soldiers, one MP told a media outlet.